Hello and welcome to the Sepang circuit. The first qualifying session is about to begin. The riders who haven't qualified yet will have to battle hard to get one of the last four spots in the second qualifying session. The forecasts confirm what you can see for yourselves. The weather is excellent, and it's going to stay that way for the rest of the day.